Welcome to Valorant. Start with basic movement.
Okay.
Walk over there, would you?
Oh, I don't have WASD keys. I have an AZERTY keyboard. Guys. I have AZERTY.
Out of charges.
I cannot move to the left
out
side.
Out of charges.
That's my cue. Okay, at this moment, I hate my keyboard. Let's see if I can change the key bindings. Here we go. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Thank God you can do it. I think I have it on.
Out of charges.
Okay. So, move around.
Out of charges. This base is still getting cleaned up. Jump and crawl your way to that gun over there.
Okay. Okay.
Out of charges.
I need to go here. Ah, there we go. This like CSGO. Well, yeah, it's like CSGO. If like CSGO, Overwatch, and Paladins had a baby, I think. I saw someone say that. I don't know. I haven't played it yet. Like, it just got up like 19 minutes ago, so.
Shoot that flying target
the
for
pistol.
Out of charges.
Shoot the flying drone.
Out of charges.
By left or right.
Accuracy is everything.
Oh wait, so,
so
you
remember
should click
to
left
stop before you
click
fire.
And right click.
Try it on
both.
These bots, then grab the rifle.
The bots. Wait, where's a bot?
Out of charges.
Why is he saying out of charges? Oh, I need to reload? No.
Out of charges.
Oh, okay, okay. Out of charges? I know!
Out of charges.
But what do I have to do?
Out of charges.
He just tells me that the whole time.
Out of charges.
Oh, it's still on my ability. Because it's because my Q. Wait, I need to change my Q. Okay, let's put it on ability. Like this. Now normally it should be fixed. The bot dropped a rifle. Pick it up by walking over it. Oh, easy. You don't need to even have to pick it up.
Right, agent. Three more. Position
right
yourself
click.
So you only fight one at a time. You can aim down sights for a closer look.
And three bots, position yourself so only engage with one at a time. Okay. Ah! Imagine dying to bots. I probably still need to do all the key bindings correctly since it's like all linked to QWERTY and I have an AZERTY keyboard, so yeah. Okay, there's another one. Head inside the hall to continue your training. Okay. Hi Paragon, how are you today?
The next bot can't see you, but it will hear you.
Flanking
walk slowly
skills.
So it doesn't
hold
detect
shift.
Your footsteps. Then take it by surprise.
Okay, so now it doesn't make sound. Wait, you can see your enemies through the... Or it's just because it's tutorial.
Nice job. Let's try out some different guns.
Press
on these
B.
Targets.
Normally, okay, that key binding is
which
working.
Guns and abilities to spend your creds on.
Why is, because but I have an AZERTY keyboard. I cannot change my keyboard. I need to buy a QWERTY keyboard for that. Estoy jugando Valorant. Bueno, estoy haciendo el tutorial. I don't have QWERTY, I only have a AZERTY keyboard. Well, I could use Oni's old keyboard. He still has a QWERTY keyboard upstairs that he doesn't use. But then I need to go upstairs and that's too much work, you know? Is that a wall hacks? I don't know, maybe it's because it's a tutorial that you had done. Okay, I had to take my gun. I think. That's why I was there, right?
Adjust your aim sensitivity. Review
press
your key binds. I want everything to custom fit.
Okay. My weapons are numbers. We'll upside next. You could it's not on, but you do that. A, E, C, U, T. Movement. Z, S, Q. Left shift, spacebar. Control. Oh, here's the aim. Well, probably here's different. Wait, I can also change my guy, wait. No, I think I've put my sensitivity too low now. I'm still playing with it. I think I'm going to suck so hard in this game because I cannot aim. Let me change. Ah! Wait! Oh my my god, my keycap just fell off by clicking on it live. What the hell? Okay, it's back. Wait, I was changing my sensitivity. Okay. That's better. That's better. Azerty sucked? No, it's not. Move to the highlighted square. Okay. How long is the tutorial, by the way? Reload animation? Cool. Continue your training. Okay. I guess we'll have to shoot some dummies now, like, or like robots.
Let's test your accuracy. These bots pop with one headshot. Body shots do less damage and leg shots.
Oh god, this is not going to go great. I don't have aim.
Get before the timer runs out.
Okay. Thank you for the follow, Noobzer. Welcome. How are you? Hey, hey. Okay. Oh no, oh no. Let's focus. Shh. Oh my god. I didn't even touch him. Oh. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Oh, he's gone. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Come on. There's like aim training. Oh my god. Ah. How bad am I doing? Oh, he was gone so fast.
All right, track down that waypoint. It'll lead
Diamond,
you to
by
the
way.
Go through it so we can practice using your abilities. They make a huge difference in setting up a favorable fight.
Exit the skill. Wait, I cannot get out of here. Oh, there. Stop aiming. Stop laughing with me.
Every agent's abilities are different. See what your bow does by shooting that wall.
Oh my god, I have a bow?
Revealing area.
And there they are.
It's like Cassie!
Use your intel to pick them out one by one.
Oh, more bots. Oh my god. No, my aim is all over the place. Okay, no. Got him. But I want my bow back.
Up ahead is a device called the Spike. It's how the enemy steals our Radiantite. Attackers try to plant it at key sites, and defenders try to stop
them. I want my bow back.
Practice taking the spike to the highlighted site and planting it.
I have the spike.
Okay. Abilities have cooldown. Okay. What's this? Okay. Not yet. Stand on the plant side, press hold 4 to plant. Of course it's not working. Key bindings. It is on 4. Oh, it's another 4. Okay, now it's on that 4. Wait, wait, wait. What 4 was it then? Well, let's put it on that 4. Let's change those to the real numbers on my keyboard. Because otherwise I will be too confused, probably. CSGO mixed with Overwatch. I know, right? Oh. See, I've never played these kind of games.
Plant the spike. The defenders will try to defuse it. I'll send in some bots. You take cover in the boathouse behind you and defend that spike.
In the shed here? That's the wrong place? Where do I need to go? Oh! Shut up! You didn't see that! Oh. Imagine dying in a tutorial.
Remember to use your abilities to give you the advantage. Shoot your sonar bolt at the targets on the wall to reveal hidden enemies.
Revealing area.
All those kills charged up your ultimate ability. It fires straight through walls. You can fry those bots from here.
I am the hunter!
It's like a genocide?
Excellent. Oh. Good to go. You can always head back to the range to practice different guns and abilities. When you're ready, the front lines are waiting. Welcome to Valorant.
Hey, we finished the tutorial. Yeah, I think this game is really I don't know what to think about it. It's like I've never played these kinds of games, you know? Like ever, as you can tell. It took me 25 minutes for the tutorial. That's what you get if you've never played a game like this. This is not similar to Paladins at all. No. No. Not at all. This is more like... I think it's more like CSGO, but the thing is, I've never really played CSGO. I only played it once. It's CSGO with abilities, yeah. So with like... CSGO and Paladins and Overwatch had a baby. Thank you for joining me today, by the way, with Valorant. I hope you guys had some fun. I hope everyone will have a key soon. If more people have keys, we can play together. Have some fun. Bye-bye. Love you all.